proud principal of Retail Leadership Academy, Katrina Long, and this is your annual awards program. It's a little different from what we're used to, but we wanted to make sure that all of our students were acknowledged for the hard work that they put in this school year. Your teachers have taken the time to compile information and give all of our students accolades for their hard work, honor roll, being a leader, doing well in extracurricular activities. We are extremely proud of all of our Roadrunners, and we want you to be celebrated. We hope that you enjoy the presentation, and we want you to enjoy your summer. Have a wonderful summer, Roadrunners. We can't wait to see you when school's in again.
Hello, Reese Road Leadership Academy Roadrunners. This is your proud assistant principal, Ms. Lockhart, and I want to congratulate you all on a successful school year. I know this year did not end the way we wanted it to, but we will be back in school before you know it. To my fifth graders, we will miss you. Good luck. Please come back and see us and have a great summer.
Hi, Roadrunners. This is Dr. BJ, your school counselor. Wanting to congratulate all students that have gone the extra mile to do so well this school year. I know this is an unusual time and in our country and at our school where we expected to be in school at an award ceremony. But to remember you and to also celebrate all your hard work, I am making congratulate you. Students, we are so excited that not only did you work hard, you studied, you did the right thing, you exposed yourself and showed yourself to be great leaders, but you are receiving the reward, or award, I should say, at the end of the tunnel, which is at the end of the school year. So congratulations to you. I know that we will not be able to see you at the end of this year by coming back to school, but I want you to know that we're thinking about you. Air hugs for everyone, and specifically our fifth grade students who are not coming back. I am putting on my cap this morning in honor of you to congratulate you for a job well done. Congratulations to all of you, and air hugs from Dr. BJ.